And I'm back again with another video. So I've been playing WWE 19. This is a Money in the Bank qualifying match, and this will be a Hell in a Cell match for six men. So, I have Andrade. And Cesaro. Dolph Ziggler. Shinsuke Nakamura. Triple H. And John Cena. Dang, what a super kick. Oh, look at that. Dang, y'all just hit the steps. Oh my god, what uppercut. Cover on Cesaro and Andrade mix it up. There goes Andrade at the outside. And that break of the doll. John Cena is still going after Shinsuke. Oh, that does Dolph Ziggler at the outside. Oh, the uppercut. Oh, a clothesline. Spinebuster. Here we go. And a pedigree. Good. No, he countered. Oh, what a close one. Netbreaker. Andrade is the only one standing. Oh my god. Oh, low blow. Just hit him with a shorter tackle. Here you go. Oh no, he countered. John Cena kicks out. Suplex. I think John Cena do a suplex and then he just still lays there. Oh my god, what a kick. Kinshasa to Andrade. Triple H and Dolph Ziggler were just working on John Cena, but then Dolph Ziggler breaks up the pin. Another spine buster. Dolph Ziggler breaks it up. Pedigree. Andrade breaks it out. Low blow. Another low blow. Oh my god, uppercut. Cesaro just hop right back up. And there goes John Cena. But every time Andrade tries to go with his hammerlock DDT, someone always has to breaks it up. Thinking that was a five knuckle shuffle. Oh, he's looking for the famous, sir. Finally, hammerlock DDT. What? John Cena kicked out a hammerlock DDT. That was literally it for Andrade. Everyone was down. Spine Buster. Andrade breaks up the pin. There goes Triple H. Hammerlock DDT to Shinsuke Nakamura. Andrade is the seventh person to be in the Money in the Bank ladder match. So the people that we have right now is the Intercontinental Champion Randy Orton, Chris Jericho, Elias, Kevin Owens, Sami Zayn, Roman Reigns, and Andrade. I see sticking down his tongue. Well, I'm gonna end the video here. Make sure to like, subscribe for Mommy Playing WWE 2K19. Catch you in the next video. Bye.